I think we had a good performance. Maybe a little bit slow in the first half. We got an early goal and conceded right after, and couldn't really find ourselves from there. Maybe at times forced it a little bit, but we had a good start to the second half and we controlled the game. You know, we were a lot more composed and you know, waiting for the right opportunities, and we got a good result in the end.
At times good, at times we still need to improve, but this is what these matches are all about, improving. But I was very pleased by the way we kept our composure, we kept our discipline, and we didn't let the way the game was flowing get under our skin, and we kept our game plan. And so I'm very pleased at that. You know, I'm also pleased that we did create a lot of chances, and fortunately we got into some good areas, which is good. And you know, we made the game a little difficult in the first half on ourselves, and it just goes to show you, it doesn't matter what the opponent you play against, if you give a team's opportunities, they'll punish you, and they did in the first half. And you know, it was uphill battle from there. But second half, I think we went back to our game plan and started to knock the ball around, be a little bit more disciplined and organized going forward, and that's how we started to create our chances.
Yeah, I think we could have won by a lot more, but you know, they came out. I think we started the game really well, but you know, the fluke goal. You know, they tied it up, and you know, I think maybe we lost focus a little bit. But I still thought we went forward. We created chances. We just we couldn't put the ball back in net.
Ouais, ouais, c'était une petite surprise. J'ai parlé avec Steven et Tony un peu avant le match, puis ils m'ont dit que j'avais commencé, donc j'étais content. C'est sûr, c'est une position. Je peux jouer la position, mais j'étais un peu surpris. Puis ça s'est bien passé. On a gagné 4-1, puis je pense que c'est bien pour l'équipe d'avoir 3 points.